Thank you, everybody, for being here. Welcome to the first day of this school that is gonna take company for the next 3 weeks. So I see that some of you are connected from the very east, so it's late afternoon. Some of you from the west, so it's very early morning. So thank you for making it. So today we are going to have three slots. So if you have not watched it, please go to the program page, and there is going to be a link for the sort of full introductory remarks by the organizers. So today we're going to have three slots. In the first one, Leonardo is going to give a tutorial on nonlinear dynamics, and it will be followed by a lecture by Joshua Weitz and a lecture by Carla Stalla. So a little bit of an etiquette before we start. So this is a large meeting, so please unmute yourself, unmute the microphone. During the meeting, if you have a question, please raise your hand, and the moderator will stop the speaker, or when there are enough questions, will be stop the speaker to have you asking questions. Okay. In particular, the first slot is a tutorial, so it's meant to be very interactive. So please, if something is unclear or you want clarification, please don't hesitate to ask questions. As you have seen, in between lectures, we have a 50-minute buffer. So lectures and tutorials are going to be 1 hour long, and there is a 15-minute break. So in those break, I mean, you can, of course, stretch your legs, get a cup of coffee. But we also will divide all the participants into breaking rooms, and you will have the opportunity to interact very informally with other people that are attending. You are free to stay in the room you are randomly assigned to, or change room, interact or not interact. This is just an informal opportunity to know other people. So, okay, in perfect timing, I think I can introduce the first speaker, who is Leonardo Pacciani Mori. He's a PhD student from the University of Padova. And today and tomorrow, he will give a tutorial on nonlinear dynamics. So please, thank you, Leonardo, for being with us, and I'll give you the